They're an out-of-control problem roaming one area of South Florida.
The trauma from their bite is like just putting your hand down, hitting it with a hammer.
Rodney Irwin is on a mission to catch as many tegus as he can. Those lizards are all over Florida City and parts of the Everglades, destroying every nest in their path.
They're eating our native species at a rate that we've never seen before. Their favorite food, bar none, is eggs.
News Channel 5's Jay Cashmere takes a walk on the wild side to find the reptiles and what will happen if we don't find them tonight on WPTV News Channel 5 at 5 o'clock.